You know, wrong stream. You know, I keep catching Scarlet at a bad time. I caught Aster at a bad time. One. All right. So this is our topic. Is Aster's ASMR stream? Okay.
Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay.
You want to explain yourself before we start?
Yes. Yes. I would like to explain myself.
Okay.
Judge. Your Honor. I like to say that when you joined the stream, you joined at the weirdest time.
I did.
Because it was the only time I did it, and I was talking about Apex Legends, and I was hot dropping, and then I was like getting heated from the hot drop. Yeah, and then you came at that time.
Oh boy,
you were getting heated from the hot drop.
Yeah, hot dropping in Apex.
Wait, were you like panting and stuff?
A little.
Ooh.
For the ASMR. For the ASMR.
Oh, for the ASMR.
Yeah. No other reason. And then Kyo came. As I was panting, it was not moaning, okay? It was not moaning.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. It was panting.
It was panting.
Okay, so Kyo joined your stream and you moaned in his ear. Okay, what happened?
Yeah, exactly, Ren. Yeah. So I joined and I immediately said, I'm going to head out. I was like, all right, listen, I joined at a bad time. I'm going to head out.
If I really wanted to moan, I can make it sound like a moan. Okay, that is not a moan.
Oh, shit. That sounds like a threat.
Okay, I guess we got some new content for the Asturbators.
No, that's not
voice
happening.
Voice pack, limited edition, EX sound is Aster moaning.
No.
You know what? I did join that ASMR stream of yours, and I didn't say anything, Aster. I just
wait. Really?
What? You were trying to enjoy it, but like undetected. You were trying to listen for an extended period of time and not get caught.
No. Wait, oh shit, maybe I shouldn't have said it.
Wait,
yeah, he was trying to be like MIA incognito, that shit.